Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to the Summerland here in CSGO Exanimo Esports Club. Well, we're gonna get ourselves into the final map of the day. It's been a long day. I was your caster for this whole day. People said 14 hours. My name's Envy, and hope you enjoyed, and this will be the last map. The knife round will start because this is the last map. They have to decide by doing a knife round. Okay, now it's gonna be live. They're not gonna go. Let's check. Okay, it's gonna be live. Impulse there switching his nickname. It's something. I hope that I won't have to say that word. The match should go live pretty soon. Train. This could be a pretty interesting map. Checked in with the Go Exanimo team. Warden knows all the smokes. So we'll see how this one pans out. Thank you, Impulse. Actually, yeah. The last map, grand final. Let's get ourselves hyped, or at least I have to get myself hyped to go through this map. Let's see if it's gonna be fast start or not. They're gonna start playing, and it's gonna be on the CT side, Expeldox, on T side, Go Exanimo. Two gonna go towards tunnels, and in alleyway, we'll have Warden with Tomch pushing through, and in the end, Husky just waiting for any aggressive push that will come from the side of Expeldox. Start round will be pretty slow. Impulse actually here going a bit aggressive. Impulse there going for the kill. He gets the information, not getting the kill in the end, but gets the information and now just trying to get something done as he now gets dropped. KZ tank with Flexi opening up B side. In the end of the B side, it's going to be Flourish. We'll see if he can land the shots. Not at the moment. He's just landing a bit of the damage, but that just won't be enough as now Heck is here. He can stop this madness, but now it's going to be Tomch with fast kill. And Kukano, what was that? He's going to get two kills. It's going to be 2-3. We can see here Hussey's going to answer with one and KZ tank with one more. That was crazy stuff from Kukano, but this just was not enough. Not Kukano, Kukaho. Kukaho. I have to get it. I gotta get it done. And let's get ourselves into the second round. Bye for the team Exanimo. Let's see where they decide to go. Flourish gonna be here with Wilkesar into the A side. Warden going for some kind of peek with the flash. Nothing happening just yet. Impulse will be the soul. Soul, the only soul into B site. Yet to decide where to go. We can see Wilkesar here, guessly pushing through, noticing Warden going back. Information's gathered, he can safely back off. We can see here there is gonna get some smokes gonna get done. No, they don't have any smoke, they have only a nade. So now they're gonna move into the B site. And Impulse is there in pretty good positioning here, but gonna Warden with two. It's gonna be Husky with one, and now Warden we're gonna get two. In the end, it's gonna be Flourish with Impulse left. Flourish the only one into A site, and now he goes for the kill onto Warden. Will he get it in the end? He tags him, and he's still, yes, and gonna get the frag. One more headshot for Flourish, but unlucky for him, he has to reload, and he will go down to Tomch's UMP, and KZ tank taking out Impulse. Still Exanimo in the lead. We can see here Tomch picking up AWP. Let's see if he decides to go somewhere with it, some kind of aggressive peek or anything. We can see here Husky, as they talked before the game, that Husky is going to be the one's going to go through the alleyway and checking that angle. Now we can see Hex's going to open up with the kill onto Warden. So that's the bomb down information. Oh no, they probably didn't see the bomb. But Flourish is here and he will take down Flex in the end. He goes for two. Flourish, what a play. Getting that up. And now it's going to be two left. Husky with KZ tank. What's their plan? Husky is going to move into tunnels. And the smoke is there, but smoke will fade. And it might show Wilskar is here, and yeah, Wilskar will get dropped as Husky gets the kill. Now it's 2-4. Now a bit better situation here on the side of Exanimus. As I say it, KZ Tank will get dropped down. It's gonna be all up to Husky to get this one through. Husky looking for a peek into the A side, but no one's gonna give him any kind of. And now Husky with the kill onto Florich. As I say, no one's gonna give him any kind of a advantage, but now he just takes down two. It's gonna be one against two. 30 seconds left. Bomb dropped near T spawn. An impulse with Kukano. Deagle onto Kukano. Impulse with just P250. Kukano's gonna look for the tunnel exit, as now Husky is gonna go there. Husky has to be careful here, as there will be shot from Kukano, and Kukano will take him out. 1-2. Expeldogs take the round, and it was eco round for them. So not that bad situation for Expeldogs. Now they can buy another side goal. Xanimo forcing up. Let's see where Heck brings that up. He's gonna go for A side, that's the usual spot. And now they're gonna come in heavily and fast into the A side. Flash go through, smokes go out. Many flashes going through, and Flourish is gonna be the first one to open up the scoreboard. He's gonna take down one. And now Flexi here might battle it out with someone else in Warden. Oh, almost got dropped down. Heck missing two shots in a row. Kukano will go for one more. And now from the back, Heck showing what he can do if he doesn't have the off in hand. And he's going for the kill, and the knife is out, and the no scope is not there. Warden will be the sole survival. He take down one more. It's gonna be two against one, but Wilskar will be there to take him out. 2-2. The game is tied up. This game now seems to be a bit closer than the last one, as last game was just a kind of a slaughter here for Exanimo. Just ran over Expeldogs. Yes, they had the map advantage, Expeldogs, but this will be the last map, and we'll see what's the plan here. Kukano looking with the op towards the wrong side, because enemies are going into B. It's gonna be Wilskar with two headshots, quick headshots, stopping the push. And now Husky with one kill. KZ Tank will get dropped down. Grenade finishing off Warden, and now Husky, the only one left. What's his plan? Flourish will come from the back. He has to be really careful with this positioning, as now he will get dropped down by Heck, who is pushing from the back of the CT spawn. 3-2. Expeldogs take the lead. Kukano gonna still play with that op, not giving it to Heck, as Heck he missed a few shots, and he probably decided, dude, I can't take it, take the op, I'd rather shoot with an M4. Now Kukano checking the angle, and now actually that was really close to killing off Warden, because now they're gonna move into drop zone, the pop dog. Kukano with the op, he's gonna still stay in A site. This could go pretty ugly if they're just not careful enough. Husky is gonna wait on the upper side of the T main. And Tomchin drops on Warden, and still in middle, looking for that kill on Heck. Now Heck will drop down. He hears the guy and he will take him down. Heck is off the map. And now we can see there are already four guys rotated to the site. And we'll see what can Kukano do here with the AWP. As slowly Impulse is rotating in the back of the B site, and it's going to be Wilskar who might get the first initial kill. Yes, and he will take might even two, but from the back he's gonna be finished off. And Kukano here with top, he cannot do too much. The Molotov will get dropped down, so the plant would not go down that fast, but the bomb, it's picked up and it's gonna go probably towards A, and already Husky is there. Now Kukano left to retake the site. The Molotov goes through. The bomb will get planted. Impulse gives the information that nobody's here in B. And now Warden with the kill. Kukano moving in with the AWP. And the grenade dealing a bit of damage, as both of the players are now here in connector zone. And now moving in, Kukano will go down. And now it's all up to Impulse to deal at least some kind of a damage. Will he be able to do it? Doesn't seem like it at the moment, or maybe in the end Warden might get fragged there, or Warden will get the frag. No, it's gonna be Impulse is gonna take the frag. He's gonna go here in Kukano. Oh, not sorry, not Kukano. It was Husky there. Will they drop down? Oh, Husky left with 3 HP. It's going to be tied up 3-3. Heck with the AWP and Tomch with the AWP. So we'll see if Heck can utilize this AWP better than he did last time. Heck here with the AWP. Some teammates ran in front of him. That's not something that you want to have this early into the round. Kukaha will go into Pop Dog, looking for any kind of a drop possibility for Tease. But Tease, they seem to favor B side at the moment, or at least something here. They're slowly moving forward. The flash comes through. Kukaha flashed, but not being scared, just staying there. And into the B side, it's going to be Impulse with Vilksar. We'll see if they can stop the push that might come in from Exanimo. Not yet. They're waiting out the smokes. Now the first smoke comes down. Kukaha moved it out from the Pop Dog, and now KZ Tank will be the first kill, and bomb will be dropped. That's unfortunate for the side of Exanimo. And Kukaha, could he get the kill here if Husky decides to push through? They're gonna smoke up the bomb, and now he's gonna go through, and he will get the kill on Husky. Husky did try to go for that smoke onto bomb, but not succeeding in the end. Kukaha now hears the Warden will drop down in. Moving in, and Warden will win the duel. Now Heck will take him down. Heck with 2 to his name. And now left with Flexi and Tomch on the side of Go Exanimo. See here, Heck is gonna look for the look at the bomb. Not too much things happening. Tomch will save the AWP and Flexi will save the AK. They have tons of utility. Only one smoke used from Tomch. Armor is basically full on the side of Tomch. Counter-terrorists win. Not even tagged. Oh no, he's tagged. 82 done, but he won't buy the armor. At least he shouldn't waste his money on that. I'm gonna be 4-3. Expel Dogs win the round by waiting out the time. The clock ran out. And you cannot blow up the site anymore. And when the clock runs out, that's it. And Heck will go down. Tomch showing what he can do. 2 kills of his own. Kukaha will go down. And now Flourish, he's left alone here in A site. They're gonna move in. It's gonna be in B site once more. Vilksar with Impulse. The bomb will get planted. We just have to see what's the plan here for Flourish. Flourish can take down Husky here. And no, Husky's gonna be a bit faster and get better off that duel. Let's see, Wilksar, Vidix with Impulse, they're gonna still wait as much as they can just to not lose these weapons. And KZ Tank there, could he actually notice someone there? He might go for a kill on Wilksar. He does not know that. He's gonna go over, he has to check that angle, he has to pre-fire, but no, it's gonna be 2 kills for Expel Dogs. 3 left alive for the side of Go Exanimo. Ops will be saved, as well as the AK, as well as again the utility on Tomch. He's just not using the grenades, he doesn't need them. He just gets the frags, and that's all done. Four to four, we're gonna move ourselves into 9th round. Tomch with Warden gonna pick up that AWP, because Train is a map that you can utilize the AWP really well. No one's gonna peek him this time. And now Heck switching up his angle. He's gonna go near the Train. He's gonna push through the grenade, not dealing too much damage to Tomch. But now Heck, he's up on the Train, but he's looking towards Pop Dog. And now it could be a very interesting situation here for Tomch. Does he get the flick? No, he won't. Heck will take him down. Impulse waiting there with Famas, going for death or just through the smoke, then we won't connect. Did Flourish with Husky already, not Husky, yeah, did Flourish with Husky already meet? And now Heck will come here with MP9, almost getting the kill onto Husky, because that headshot would have been deadly. And Flourish on the other side, the frag won't be there. As you can see here, KZ with that AWP, picking up the AWP that Tomch dropped. Now moving in, Heck will take down one more. Heck might go for three here if he's just careful enough, but now Warden's gonna get better of that duel. And now it's gonna be 3 against 4. This time not 3 against 3. Interesting. And let's just see. They're gonna go towards B. Impulse is there. He's gonna check the lower tunnel. The smoke comes through. And now pushing through. Husky will go down to the spray of Impulse. Another side we have Vilks are here. Almost delaying the plant. The plant will be stopped. As Pukano will drop the planter. And Vilks are will finish off Warden. 5-4. Favoring Expeldogs. Let's get ourselves into next round. What's the plan here for CTs? They're gonna move into the A side quickly and surely. Now the Smoltov comes through, burning down Warden. Warden dropping down to 31. But now Flexi answering with the kill. And now they're moving in. Tomch, will he find any kind of eagle? He might go for Kukano here. And he will. He's saving his teammate there by killing him off. And now Hake from the smoke coming through. But Warden's there to answer with the frag. It's gonna be Vilksar with Impulse left. The guys who are always into B side. They're now trying to retake this one. As now Impulse with a great situation here. He's gonna take down one. It's gonna be 2-on-2 situation. Now very doable for the side of Expeldogs. And Cook, you know, as I'm saying, Husky will kill off Vilksar. And now Impulse, the only one left. He will still go for the retake. Let's check. So the bomb is the hands of Warden. Warden now will go out. He does see Husky. Now Warden coming out. They will get the frags. It's gonna be 5-5. Game will be tied up. Once again, screaming going out. Let's get ourselves back into the matches. I'm trying to help out the guys in the chat with information. As Kukano now will take one to his name. KZ Tank is off. And here finally Husky meeting this time with Heck. Okay, let's check. So Husky, he's gonna drop down the Molotov, forcing out Heck, and he will take him out. Great play coming in from him. Tom Shear against Vixar. Flexi is gonna help his teammate out and get the frag again. Once again, 3v3. Flourish here, looking towards those tunnels. Nothing happening there just yet. Now we can see Husky, he's gonna go out, but it's going to be Flourish is gonna look with the op. If Husky decides to push to this side, this could end pretty terribly for him. CT is now rotating to the A site. As we can see here, waiting out the smokes, the flashes coming through, as Warden did go for the smoke on connector. And now moving into the site, Flourish with the op. Husky might get caught off red-handed here if he's not careful enough. But now everything will go as planned, as Kukano trying to lay some damage in the guy who was planting the bomb. And Flourish with this first kill. And now they're gonna switch up the sides. Flourish gonna go to the other side with the op, not connecting with the shot. And now coming in, Impulse with the flash. He sees the guy did get tagged, but Flexi is gonna take him out. And now moving in, Kukano with Flourish into the site. One AK and one op. Warden only has to peek out just in the last second. Now he goes out. He does see, he gets the glimpse of the players, but they will go for a save, as there's no more time for them. There was only a kit on Kukano. Kukano with 50 HP. That would be pretty terrible situation for them to go for and lose those weapons. It's going to be 5-6. Xanimo taking the lead. Okay, Flourish with the op. He's gonna go towards A, but there's nothing that he can get. You can see here aggressively Heck pushing through. No one's gonna check the back of this site, as now they're probably gonna go towards B, as Impel is the only one there, and now CT has decided to rotate in. The bomb will get planted. Now can see Flutterch with the up rotate in from the connector. He might go for the shot, but KZ Tank is there from the top and missing the first initial shot, but Kukano is there to punish his teammate's mistake, and Tom Shear with the kill on Kukano. And KZ Tank with the kill on Impulse. The other side, they're going on to him, but they're just losing it. And now Flutterch with the up. He will get taken down. Will they go for the up pick? They're running for it, and they might not get it. And they won't get it. It doesn't even feel like they want to go for... Doesn't feel like they even want to go for an up. They feel like they're running too crazy there. Impulse showing us the roof of the map. See, aggressive push. Husky will be there. The flash will go through. And now they'll push through as the flash come in. Fully flashed Husky, but now he backs off. Flutterch might push him through, as now Husky gives the information to his teammates. And we'll see if Husky wins the duel. Flutterch with the beautiful shot with P250, grabbing that AK and now going back. The bomb is still dropped. And now the bomb is getting picked up, and now they're probably going to go towards A, and Impel is going to get killed into the site as he was hiding behind Spool. And now Tomj will take down Heck, and we'll see if Flutterch with Wilkesar and Kukano can retake this. If there's someone who can retake this, it's those guys. And let's just check. Terry is going for really defensive positions, not going too aggressively here, and now pushing through. Flexi will go for the peek, or maybe he won't. He gets peeked from the other side. Kukano will take him out, and KZ Tank might go down here as well. KZ Tank dropped down to 15 HP, and Kukano with 5. They cannot defuse the bomb. Just hit Kukano, burns down, and now one more Molotov coming in. This is a great play coming in from Tomj. One kill for him, and now he will die to the bomb. But the bomb won't get defused as he's checking it. Yes, it's all fine. Flutterch will survive, and Tomj will go down. 8-5. Up on Wilkesar, up on Hex, scouts on Impulse. I don't want to say it's gonna be a desperate situation here, but they're really trying something different here, as they're favoring the scopes on this map. Wilkesar will go aggressively here, push through. He has the op, so he could easily get Flexi here, but Flexi, they're jumping up on that box, taking him down. And at the end of the site, what do we have there? It's Impulse with scout. He won't be probably able to get the kill there. He did not tag yet, and now actually he'll go for the kill. Zwendy Kukano is gonna finish him off, and now Kukano with the spray through the smoke, not getting the kill. And now moving in, CTs to retake. The grenade will deal a tons of damage. No, the grenade gets evaded. He drops down right next to Tank. And Tank now dropped down 31 by bullets. And Tank actually taking down one. And we'll see Heck moving in. Heck with one. But Kukano finished off his teammate. And now he loses the duel to Husky. And now Flutterch is the only one left. And Flutterch will go down 9-5. Last round of the first half, guys. And Xanimo, they're winning this one. Now aggressive rush into the A side. Who's gonna be there to stop it? Heck gets caught off with the grenade in the hand. Flutterch now trying to take off Husky. Husky will take down Flutterch, but Kukano is there to answer. Kukano pushing back these, as now it's gonna be 3-2. And Warden now going closer. He's gonna take out Flutterch, as he saw that he dropped on there. And now they're gonna move into the site. Wilkesar in connector. Impulse probably gonna go through Pop Dog. The bomb will get planted, and now moving through, KZ Tank will take down Wilkesar, and now Impulse to clutch this one. Let's see if Impulse can show us some things that we haven't seen yet. He's trying to go for the kill on Warden, but it won't happen. 10-5, go Xanimo, winning the first half. I wouldn't say completely convincingly. Yes, the end of the half was good, but in the middle, they're a bit struggling around that.
They were struggling a bit, but now I see a Galexanimo getting the hand. Their economy was great, so also they could go for buys on the other side of Expeldogs. They couldn't get the money going for them, and that was just basically what cost them the game in the end.
Žava jos visų laikį, jomajo.
Galexanimo 10, Expeldogs 5. Let's get ourselves into second pistol round. It's going to be Warden with dual elites. That's something I want to see. I just want to check it out, you know? Just to be sure. Kukena now aggressively pushing through, trying to go for the kill on KZ Tank, but he won't get it, as now KZ Tank will take down one, but Kukena there to trade. And now KZ Tank, he might get the better of it here. And Kukena losing the duel. And now it's going to be 3 T's left against 4 CTs. Heck has the bomb. Flourish now moving into the A site, trying to go for a kill. Plexi will take down one. Warden with the duel leads, finish off Impulse. And now Flourish, the only one left here. Let's see if Flourish can clash this one against four. It doesn't seem to be realistic, but if he gets the headshot, no head armor, he should be good to go. And now he sees KZ Tank. Will he go for the kill? No one sees him just yet. Now in the last second, maybe noticing the guy. You can see here. This is very interesting play coming in here from both of the sides. KZ Tank, will he notice the guy there? And now moving in. The bomb is there, not checking Flourish at all, but Plexi is there with the kill. Lurking around, not working. 11-5, Galexanimo win their second pistol round. Moving next to the 17th round of this last map today in Summerland. Plexi sees one crossing through. He might take down Vilksars here. Tongue Twister still through whole tournament. And now Tomch with one more of his own. And now Kukano, he's lurking around. He has Deagle, so it's really deadly, especially in close range. If he gets the frag here, and he will take down Tomch. And Impulse denying himself to neutrals, as I mean, to the ground. And now Flourish moving in, jump shot. Well, he was lying down, taking down Husky there with great aim. Go Galexanimo winning this one pretty convincingly. Now, what's their plan? They're now gonna go for Ali T stairs, push T, like B push, more or so. He's gonna be up close. Husky. Now, what's their plan? Flexi there with two. Flexi going wild, as well as Warden. Warden, where are you? Have to see these dual elites making them rain. Bullets were there, and now Heck might go down here. And yes, he will. 13-5. Galexanimo still winning. Whoever wins this map will be the champions of Summerland. So, give energy to Expeldogs if you're their fan, because Galexanimo at the moment kind of styling over them. So you're gonna be Tomch with Warden with the op. I want to see where Vilksar puts his opt. Will he put it to use? And now the smoke comes through. And now they're gonna move into the site. Tomch there with the upshot, missing. Flourish with Kukana opening up the site. And Flourish with one more. The bomb will get planted. And this should be a safe situation. Yes, this should be a safe situation for Galexanimo, as Warden is still trying to do some kind of a damage. Maybe at least get one frag, ruin their economy. It should be 6-13. Of course, if Husky doesn't go for a crazy play. And Warden actually will take down Kukano. And now Heck will answer with the kill on Husky. The flash comes through, but from the back, it's gonna be Impulse to take down Warden. 6-13. Up on Flexi, up on KZ Tank. That's very interesting buy that Galexanimo got together for them. Impulse now with the op, it's an interesting choice. The Heat says go for it, now they're gonna switch it out. And Flexi with the frag. Flexi, he can go for more, and he has to be careful, as there's now Heck roaming around. Not only Heck, it is Vilksar with op. Now going through, the shot just not landing at the moment. And one more for Flexi as I turn away from him. He gets the frag. And now Wilkes-Barre with the op. He might take out Tomsheer. He's a bit too late here. And now from the back, or no, from the under the train, taking a bit of damage. It's going to be 2-5. Impulse might go down here at the other end of the site, at the end of the map. And he will go down. And Flexi finishes off Wilkes-Barre there. 6-14. Ego Exanimo going towards victory. Some of the people thought that it won't be happening. The Go Exanimo will fall out as they had a bit of a struggle in the playoff stage. In the final stage of beginning, but now we can see they're back in full strength. Triple up set up on them. Flexi is gonna take it. Oh, this is not going to be Flexi's time. It's gonna be Warden's time. As now through the smoke, he will see one. Warden will take the one. Husky with a close up range mag 7 going wild there up close, moving now back. And we'll just check. Wilkes-Barre with one onto Husky and Warden with two of his own. And one, and actually now Kokano will take him down. It's gonna be 2-3. Going to the B site. KZ Tank missing the shot. Onto Florich with Kukano, the deadly duo. We check. Flexi's looking over here. And Tomch is already in the pop dog. So this should not be really takeable for the side of Expeldos. They have to go for overtime. Of course, if they don't go for some crazy stuff. They're yet to decide what are they going to do. Now, Kukana is gonna move in. He has to go through smoke, because if the smoke fades, Flexi will take him out here. And did he see the guy there? He might have seen the guy. And now, they're gonna slowly move themselves into the side. KZ Tank not connecting with the first shot. And now, moving in into the upper part. It's Flourish, but he's ducking. And Tomch is there from the back already. So this could be ugly. He sees Flourish there. Flourish will take one down before he goes down. And now it's going to be all up to Kukano to not allow this to go for match point for Exanimo. Kukaho with the op, 17 HP, and Flexi is going to be there. Kukaho actually seeing him, and Flexi there with the flick is going to take him down. 6-15. Go Exanimo near the end of it. And the other side, Expeldos, they have nothing to buy. They're in really bad situation right now. Oh my goodness, this could end right here, right now. The grand final winner might be decided by this match alone. Now they're gonna go towards A at the moment, it seems. Now they're just gonna roam all over the place. And KZ Tank there, not connecting with the shot. And now he connects with the shot. Juan Dig is there. And now, will they move into the A side, or will they go to B, as B is clear, and all of the Exanimo team, they are in A. So it will be pretty easy take for the side of Expeldos. Husky here, looking for that team main possibility, pushing through. And on their side, Tomch actually taking down Heck, so that opens it up, as the bomb is still onto Flourish. And now, what is this? Husky will go down as Kukano is there. Kukano dropping down to get the weapon. Now he's gonna go back. He's going to be ready. As here, Tomch will go wild here. And in the side, yes, he will take down one. Of course, Wilkes-Barre on the other side, taking down the rest of the team that Tomch had. And now, all on Tomch. He has 8 HP. Can he do this? Probably won't be able to do it, but we'll see. Let's see this one through. Tomch is taken down by Flourish. It's going to be 7-15. Money situation for the side of Go Exanimo. Good. A Warden with 24 kills. Train seems to be his map. Let's see where Wilkes-Barre will take his op. As we can see here, the ops. Onto Flexi with Tomch. This map is heavily up favoring. Tomch looking for angle on Impulse. Impulse might go down here if he's not careful now, but he's gonna go slowly here on up here. And the flick is there for Tomch. Impulse goes down 5-4. Advantage is there for the side of Exanimo. And now Wilkes-Barre missing crucial shots, which may cost him this tournament win. Now it's gonna be Vilksar with Heck moving into the B side. Slowly but surely, Farage is now taking the position of Impulse as he's now dead. And actually, Husky with the kill. Now, Op is back up on him, hacking the site. Kukano actually on the other end. The action, can't follow the action in the end. And now from the back, Warden will take him out. And now two left. Heck with Flourish. This could end here right now as Flourish takes down one more for him. We'll see. 3 against 2. Husky will be there with the op. It's triple op setup. Husky sees him, but Flourish is there with the initial shot. So now he has to be careful, but Husky lands the shot. And now it's all up to Heck. This could end here, right now, if Heck does not clutch this. And he can't get the bomb. It's 25 seconds left. He's going to GG call coming through. Exanimo probably win this. 19 seconds left. He picks up the bomb. Does he see it? Yes, it's a GG. It's a GG. Is it a GG? Checking. Going through. And he's going to take down one. But it's 4 seconds left. 4 seconds left. Exanimo is your Summerland champions.